just one click, then a second click. Rest is on my goodness, your history. Need a mystery to entry, just that I'm not so intrigued. Don't get it wrong, son, I'm a sweet treat. Bam, 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 have a nice dream. If it ain't proper, it's incomplete. Make it a shiver because you're like a heat. Stop taking chances, it's real steep. Watch when you sleep, cause I'm not free.
So we're back, and kind of had to fix my mic for some reason. I don't know. It was too low. Anyway, they're back. Komodo, you got Zinni. Well, hold on. You got Komodo level 50. Komodo R. Komodar. Ah. R is obviously for return. X is your pursuit. Leaf Blade and Quick Attack. Why did I give him... Oh, screw it. Zinnia, level 58. I kind of over-leveled him a bit. Megalyn, 58. Palm, 60. And No Scope, 961. In case if Pup ever comes back and freaking tries to kill it again, I'm not... Wow, I'm so mad about that. But, yeah. I specifically remember that there was something that was supposed to happen. I don't know if... Man... Wait, if her... Oh, hold up, hold up. Alright. Let's head back. Because I have no idea what the hell to do now. Should have thought about what I was supposed to do. So I remember it was like straight up beat all the gym leaders. I don't really remember so much of what else to actually. Just keep on going, thank you. And it's finally working. Not bad. Nice and player. What do I have to do now? Gonna pass by here. Not bad, nice and max potion. Alright. Duck. Can't duck this guy, so.
Yeah,
You are relevant, sir. Please hold up. Cause God damn it. You've played. Are you kidding me? Does that even work? Doesn't matter now. I should really teach Komodo special moves. A switch. I forgot to turn off switch too. Oh boy. So, yeah, Palm is gonna be chilling in the back. Palm and No Scope are gonna be chilling in the back. I wonder if there's any special moves I could teach them. Actually, first things first. Actually, it's not even that serious, so. Just give him some heal powder. Should be good from there. Shadow Claw, Swagger, Snatch, Silver Wind, Dragon Pulse. Not bad. Let's take out X Scissor. Giga Drain. Not bad. Got a powerful moveset. Alright. Now let's see where else we could go from here. Down. Right. So many cut trees. Actually, we could have an encounter here. And it is a Magikarp. Of all Pokemon, why am I not surprised? Nice in cooperation. Alright. I shall name you Legend. I swear, if there's another Pokemon. You know, I think I would have preferred a Fluffy. Whatever. Alright, I gotta teach HMs now. Surf. Scope R. I'm honestly not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go here, but what's harm in little traveling? Yep. I hate the hell out of you right now, Magikarp. Frick you. I'm super hate the hell of you. You know, I could have got a Meryl. To be honest, I don't care much about Tyranitar, because I don't know. It's just not really in me to use it. Drifblim. Nah. Are you kidding me? Where's this world coming to? Oh, you should see the real world. Magna Train. Well, at least we know what to do now. Shady character, you say? Cerulean Gem, okay. Well, at least we know what to do now. You! Whoops, I'm so sorry. You're not hurt, okay? I'm very busy. No time for talking with you. Not good for me if seen by somebody. Well, now, you see me already. I made big mistake. Hey, you, forget you see me, okay? You seen her, no nothing, okay? Bye. Bye, bye, Goku. Okay, then. We're gonna hunt you down, bitch nigga. I got my bike on fleek. It's all over. Mother's calling me. She's telling me to kick your ass. I'm done. You mother. No, no. I was hiding. But you did fine. You did me found in no time. Me only one from other country. Yet no big business, okay? Think I did. If stopped energy, be big panic and unlucky for people. Secret it is my mission, so tell you why not. But if you win, do verse me. A man I be and mine secrets. To you tell, you understand? Battle begin, we do. I don't know what kind of country this guy's from, but... Oh, you're so done. Yeah. Okay. Tell you my secret, will I? Machine parts steal by me. Hide it. I did in Jim Cerulean. They're inflatable too, but I did. Look for Jim at, but you forget me not. Beat you for sure will Team Rocket. Come from Johto will they, mine allies, yes. Will revenge they are. You say what? Team Rocket bye bye go go. Broken up, it says you. You don't know. Should I do what now on from me? Okay, I my country go home. Make Team Rocket I will. Goodbye, so long. Of course not, buddy. Of course not. Alright, so... Where's the gym leader in this? Like, what the hell is she doing? They're inflatable too. Hold up. Where's the damn tube in this? Is this supposed to be near or in a tube? This is annoying. Frickin'. I didn't check the other side of it, so... Let's go here. Here we go. She even up there? No, she's not. What the hell? Where's the gym lead? Man, you run a gym. Man, y'all suck. Monkey butt. Lavender. Oh yeah, I didn't go to the Pokemon Center there, though. So... yeah. Ain't that a booger. So this way, up here. All right. Oh my gosh. Frick you, Tyranitar. Ah, look at Delibird. Being a Delibird. Damn it. Drifblim. Here you go, buddy. Yeah. Not bad. Nice and charge beam. Alright. Now, let us head to Lavender. Last time I checked, there's two Snorlax, unless one of them below Lavender is gone. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. Not bad. All right. Let's put these together. Just cause I don't want to look through like three multiple separate boxes just to get the Pokemon I need. Glissa would be really good. I already got a beast of mon- I already got a team of monsters though. Beef. Pachirisu. Alright, let's head back. And let's move on forward. Alright. How many Pokeballs do we have? Got a good 30. Decent amount of potions. Yeah, we should be set. Let's head south. I'm gonna battle some of the trainers down here. So, let's just swim. Oh, I didn't have a capture from here. Alright, let it be something good. Donphan. It's pretty decent. Can't complain. Not bad. Let's name you... Fan. Because I'm so incredibly creative, people. It's weird. Oh, they probably don't have it here anymore. Alright, if that's the case, let's head back up. We get a lot of captures today. We have a Burmy. Yay. Not bad. For all you Legend of Korra fans out there. Right. You don't see me. Yo, I could have had a Gengar! Man! Damn! That's right. Whatever that Snorlax is, I bet it's gonna be really good. Hopefully I won't freaking kill my Pokemon. As a matter of fact, hold up, let me switch. So content, huh? Be a shame if someone played loud ass music. Just gotta find the signal. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah, how does that make you feel? Come on. Are you kidding me? A Slackoth? No, wait, hold up. Let me think about this. It would be powerful to have a Slaking. And it's already at a high level. Go the fuck to sleep. Go the fuck to sleep. Are you kidding me? Finally. Shit. Not bad. What's up with these first Pokeball captures? What should I call this Slackoth? It's gonna be a Slay King pretty soon, so I'm gonna name it. Orange. Yeah, let's go. Alright. Now I get to have a capture from here. I swear, if it's gonna be a Diglett, I'm gonna be friggin' pissed. Come on. An Executor. We got an Execute from a while back, so I'm gonna call dupes from there, like species. Something good. A spirit? Really? 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 You'll be mine, you little shit. Land a freaking hit, man. For frick's sake. Now it knows protect. I'm done with you. I'm so done with you. Oh my gosh. Just want a friggin' hit. Whatever. See if this will work. You're getting ethered. Not like the hit ether, but ether. Gosh. Double protect. Oh, I'm so done. I want this thing land. Alright. This should work. Or not. You know, you're optional. I don't need you. I got a freaking level 50 Slack Hawk on my team, man. I don't need you, Mesprit. I don't need that. I swear, if you don't get in this Pokeball right now. You know what? Go ahead. Die. Go ahead. Alright. I don't care. Go. Bye. Dumbass. Don't talk to me, Kuriketu. Freaking. No. 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 Shoo. Well, at least we got three decent captures. Actually, I think that just threw off. Alright, so. Next, we're gonna take on her. No, we're gonna take on Misty first, and then her, and then Brock. Go down to Blaine, then Vriskary. All right, so let me just organize my stuff real quick. Jolly Shedskin.